5 minus a negative 2, that's 5 plus 2. And that gives you a 7. Take away 3, your final answer is 4.